Hello, look who's here. It's me. The show's about to start. Here we go, let's have a good time. Welcome to Vienna. Good evening. The show's starting in a second, I think.
Yeah.
Right, we'll see you in a minute. Excuse me, unsurely gong. Thank you very much. Coming through. Good evening. How are you doing? Hello.
Hello.
Good evening. Oh, he's on the phone, isn't he? Right, come on, the show's starting.
It's good, this, isn't it? Basically, I'm not doing anything yet, I'm just waiting. Yeah. But something's going to happen soon, and then that'll be a show. And that's what it's all about, really, isn't it? Here's an interesting thing I learned today about Vienna. Now, not many of you might know this, but the Titanic, the ship from the film, the Titanic actually sunk in Vienna. Did you know that? Right, what happened was one foggy morning, it set off from Southampton and it went across the sea, and then it like got lost in the fog, and it took a like bit of a turn, and there it was, floating down the Danube. And then suddenly, from up on the high point of the ship, came a cry. Habsburgs, dead ahead! And everyone started looking at all these like beautiful palaces, and they didn't see there was an iceberg in the middle of the river, because it was the middle of winter, and they hit it and went straight down. Tragic, really, tragic. But it's a fact. I've got three questions for you. Are you pumped?
Yeah!